Garno is not located in this system. Signal confirmed. Reapers eluded. Garno is not located in this system. Faster than light jump successful. Found something. We have located Garno.
We're about 5 minutes out, Commander.
What exactly is on this asteroid?
Mining facility. TGS Mineral Works. Small operation. Could be a good place for Leviathan to hide.
We've all read Edie's notes on Bryson's lab. Any questions?
Is there a clearer idea of what this Leviathan was?
Not really. We only know it killed a Reaper.
And Garno was looking for it. He's the one we're after.
Right. If we find Garno, we find Leviathan.
Good.
Powerful enough to take down a Reaper, but hiding from the war. There's more to this. I just hope Garneau has the answers we need.
I'm reading Reaper enemy signatures in the asteroid field.
Bryson said they were shadowing his field teams. If they're after Leviathan 2, Reapers are a good sign.
That's not something you hear every day.
Take us in.
We'll grab this guy and be right out. Keep me updated on the Reaper situation.
Yes, Commander.
Scouting party. And it sounds like they brought some friends.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. You just had Reaper troops attacking your front door.
Are they still there?
I've taken care of them for now.
I see. That will be all.
That will be Hello?
Yes. Welcome to TGS Mineral Works. How can we help you?
Yes. For the tour. Please sign in.
You don't seem worried about those Reapers. You know something I don't?
TGS Mineral Works is a small to mid-level supplier of tungsten to the galaxy.
That's not what I meant.
Are you familiar with the applications of tungsten?
Look, we don't have time to waste. I'm looking for a researcher, Dr. Garneau. He would have arrived within the last couple weeks. If he's still here, I need to speak to him.
We have no Dr. Garneau.
Do you need to see a doctor?
How about I just go in and look around?
No. The access elevator is broken.
And now, we're done. Step away.
Step away. You don't belong here.
Something's wrong with them. Come on.
Let's look around. Careful.
He was living. The docks.
Where is he now?
Safe, locked up. He can't hurt us now.
You can't be in here. I will call security. Turn back. Return to your ship, Commander. Hello.
Welcome to TGS Mineral Works. Proud providers of tungsten since 2162. Interested in working with us? Tour our facility to discover if TGS Mineral Works is right for you. Enter the facility to see our workforce in action. Welcome to TGS Mineral Works. Proud providers of tungsten since 2162. Interested in working with us?
Excuse me.
You don't belong here.
Stranger and stranger. We need to fix that elevator.
I'll set the drone to repair the elevator, but we have to stay with it. Aren't you worried about the Reapers?
We know nothing. Go away.
You don't belong here.
security log for the elevator said Garneau was here in the last week. Why would they lie about that?
No idea. Let's hope we don't have to look too far. Is it just me, or are these people doing everything but mining?
This is a restricted area. Personnel ID number is required.
I don't have that.
Access denied. This is a restricted area. Personnel ID number is required.
I don't have that. Have you seen Dr. Garneau?
You shouldn't be.
Access denied.
Evolutionary implications of human biotics. That's odd.
Turn back. You shouldn't be here. Starvation. That's the merciful route.
Absolutely. That's the data to use.
Extraction practices and enhancing product quality. Our continue outside the medbay. TGS Mineral Works has an eye on the future. Cutting-edge research drives us forward.
Attention. Comm system is offline. This message was not sent.
Bryson, it's Garno. I've had to go into hiding, and I need you to come get me. I found another one of those artifacts here. More important than we realized. It's in the mines. Here's the nav point. That's where I'll be. If something happens, I'm attaching a passcode that I hacked together. It'll open any security terminal. Bryson, something is very wrong here. Please hurry. Garno out.
So, he's still here. Do we have that passcode hack?
Yes, we just need to enter it at the security terminal.
I want to hear that again.
Attention. Comm system is offline.
Bryson, it's Garno. Something happened.
I want to hear that again.
Bryson, something happened.
You shouldn't be here.
TGS Mineral Works is focused on...
Personnel ID.
Turn back, Commander. Turn back, Commander.
This is a restricted area. An active patient file number is required.
I don't have that.
Access denied. This is a restricted area. An active patient file number is required.
I don't have that.
Punching Garno's terminal hack and see what it gets us.
Access granted.
A ship dropped him off a week ago.
It looks like he had full access at one point before going into hiding.
Unknown male was involved in an altercation in the mines.
Garno was heading to the mines.
Looks like he was taken to the medbay.
You are in the mineral lab, a low security, all access area. The medbay is restricted to authorized personnel with active patient file numbers.
I've got the file number.
Let's go get Garno.
ID 231-95.
Access granted.
Is that Garneau?
If it is, we came a long way for nothing.
If you are looking for Garneau, you have found him. I am Dr. Garneau.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. Are you all right?
Yes. Only I'm trapped in here.
What's been going on in this place?
I was doing my research until the incident.
They attacked you.
It's true. But aside from my confinement, I'm fine.
Whatever's going on here, I need you to focus.
Of course, Commander.
I need you to tell me everything you found on the Leviathan. Bryson seemed to think it killed a Reaper.
It's a myth. A dead end.
But what about the artifact you mentioned in your message?
I did? No.
Yes, Doctor, you did. But now we've got Reaper forces attacking, so I need to break you up. We'll grab the artifact and go.
Reapers. The darkness must not be breached.
The darkness?
Why do you pursue me?
Doctor?
Leave the artifact. You will not take what is mine.
I don't think we're talking to Garneau.
You killed a Reaper. I need your help.
You bring my wrath.
Thank you.
and we'll cut the power.
Leave this place.
Wait! We need to get to that artifact before he does.
He said it was in the mines.
We'll need to find a different route. Garno's notes gave us a nav point for the artifact.
According to my map, there's a...
Looks like we're not the only ones headed that way.
Of course not. Wherever we are, always expect an 80-foot in the hands of Reapers.
Come on.